6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight. With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, fellas?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Shit, incoming.
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Cross over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
Stand for more. There's another. gone. He's gonna be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check into the command tent.
Check the line! What the hell was that all about? Was that us?
Watch
out! Grab my helmet! Watch the damn tree!
I need a double med over here on the double!
Oh, Corporal. I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the run.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit, Tessman.
I got ammo and food. Merry Christmas,
fellas. Incoming! Move your ass!
Daniel, let's move!
Look good! Right behind you!
It's over. You all right?
I'll live. Get us off things up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
This way.
Proto armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio and old CP. You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
What can you say,
so? Hey! O's an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going on? Topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch you in the nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go. Crowds are coming.
Get to the radio! Daniel, help me get this radio.
I got it!
Tree line.
It's shot to hell!
It's gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Protect hell! Fuck the tree line! Ground is inbound! Cover me!
Shit! Shit! We're staying stuck down here!
Safe.
Dagwood White 5, air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown, over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete with 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
Hey! trophy off your tail!
Lost
a chunk of my tail! Got one on my tail!
Hook left! Hook left! Make it tight!
Approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5! We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move! Air support's on its way!
Trying to hold them off a little longer!
Hang in there, buddy.
Daniels!
Sergeant, call him out.
What the hell's wrong with you? No enemies here? Keep your eyes on that tree line.
Could use some help.
Stay alert. Cops will be back any minute.
Movement in the trees!
Question for you, Corporal. How long is pissing been out of his goddamn mind?
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
for now. Daniels, take those Krauts to Boston.
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it. I've seen that look before. It's right before Kasserine. We're on our own, boys.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in its tracks. Turner would have been proud. Pearson's gone to a dark place. I can feel myself getting dragged down with him. But I gotta stay sharp if I'm gonna make you proud, brother.
Wasser, bitte.
What's he want?
Wasser, bitte.
Here.
God damn it, what are you doing with us?
Lay off, Sergeant.
What's that? Huh? How's that, huh? How's that work for you?
Much better.
Son of a bitch.
Sergeant.
Hey, you stay out of this. Oh.
Hey, stop! Mitch Easton! He's not worth it! Daniels!
Don't Kraut. Why'd you run? You must be hiding something. Son of a bitch was holding out on us.
Give me that. What the fuck's this say?
These are orders to plant explosives on the bridge in Remagen. Ordnance is going to be loaded onto trucks 5 miles north of here. If I'm reading this right, it's the last bridge standing across the Rhine.
Well, ain't that something, Fritz?
Enemy trucks with explosives will be coming through here soon. We can't let them get to the Rhine. Pearson's ordered us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets you drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Siles, you're with Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at me while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
Will do. Good thing we found that intelligence, huh?
One step closer to the Rhine.
We're breathing down Adolf's neck.
Just gotta stop those trucks.
I got this. Go watch the road for enemy trucks.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound.
We've got Nazi transports on the road. Howard, get up here. Hold. Wait until they're in position.
Go! Take those trucks!
Enemy vehicle! Enemy vehicle!
Aiello, get it ready to move out. Huh? Howard, take some men and clear the road.
Yes, sir.
Could use some help.
Giles,
on it.
Huh? Let's go. We'll be coming through the gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet and watch for patrols. Let's move.
There's our two high points near the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in. Pistol, unless you want to try your luck. Quiet! Crowds are everywhere. We gotta find the vantage by the gate. Now we gotta find the vantage by the gate. Alright, now we gotta find the vantage by the gate.
Wiederhole!
to our higher vantage!
Tossing out a grenade!
Enemy truck will be coming through here soon. We can't let them get to the Rhine. Pearson's ordered us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets you drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Siles, you're with Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at Lee while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
Will do. Good thing we found that intelligence, huh?
One step closer to the Rhine.
They're breathing down Adolf's neck.
Just gotta stop those trucks.
I got this. Now watch the road for the trucks.
trucks are inbound.
We've got Nazi transports on the road.
Howard, get up.
Hold. Wait until they're in position.
Go! Take those trucks! Go! Hit those trucks!
Get it ready to move out.
Yes,
Howard,
sir.
Take some men and clear the road.
Styles,
come with me. Let's go. Gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet and watch for patrols. Let's move!
There's our two high points near the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in. Quiet! Crowds are everywhere.
Need to find a way into the base.
I'll follow you. All right, now we gotta find the vantage by the gate. Use the silenced pistol unless you want to try your luck. There's the base commander. That should make our assault easier.
Breaking cover!
That should make our assault easier. That can make our assault easier. We to find a high vantage so we can help destroy those explosives. This path leads to the ridge. Hold your fire. Pearson's squad will be assaulting the gate soon. Scout the area for some targets.
Explosives are being loaded into those trucks.
Right. Pearson's in position at the gate. Pearson's advancing to the trucks! Near the building!
Thank you. wants us to take that tower and provide overwatch.
Fall back.
This is bad. Jewish POWs, don't get off easy.
Stay calm, it'll be okay.
Come on, I'll show you.
It was close. You okay? They captured Zussman. I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to get that blast truck now.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Zussman was captured.
If it comes first,
I can't leave him.
Disobeyed a direct order.
Then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon.
Get him out of my face.
Everything you could.
Bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Hier und separat.
Such die Tags. Such them. They're after Jews.
Wer sind die Juden? Die Juden. Wer sind die Juden?
Frag nicht dort, du Nazi-Stück Scheiße.
Du sprichst Deutsch. Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick Dirk.
Zeig sie mir.
We're Americans, period.
Verfrachtet sie alle auf den Zug!
Wohin bringt ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
It's been 8 weeks since Usman was captured. I'm trying not to lose hope.
Sir, tell me they found Zussman.
I wish I could, son.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat, but some of his men were trapped in the pass. Couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save him. It's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical in locating the last bridge across the Rhine. Why didn't be a Bronze Star in your future? You're a bona fide hero.
Welcome home, Red.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am. You all right there, Red?
We're gonna talk or we're gonna hunt.
You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask of a man.
It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing down hell and coming home a bona fide hero. Red?
Bonafide hero.
To the end.
To the end.
I've been discharged. Worse than that, the Krauts captured Zussman. But I ain't giving up on him, even if I got a ticket home.
March 1945. With the 9th Armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge of Remagen. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, cause he'd do the same for me. If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Oh. What are you doing here?
What's it look like?
Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain, because I got no room for a second who can't follow orders.
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarain.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me. It wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out! God damn it! My orders were to fall back. But I just couldn't leave them. I told my men we were going to hold this pass until reinforcements got here. But they never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. Now go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome. My girl in my arms. Hell, even a Bronze Star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
All right, fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddammit. If you want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
I guess the gang's all here.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Yes, Corporal.
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
All right, there she is, the last bridge over the Rhine.
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust them open.
Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Oh. Okay!
All right, on me, come on! We gotta secure the bridge entrance.
Yes, Sergeant. Come on!
Hey, don't make me regret giving you a second chance.
You know I won't. Let's move.
Convoy will provide cover while we push to the bridge. Let's move!
Grenade! We're not taking this on this break! Keep moving!
Out a grenade! Ugh!